My name is Lina Rodriguez-Salamanca. I'm with the Plant and Insect Diagnostic Clinic, and today we're going to go over the steps to collect a whole plant for plant problem diagnosis. If your symptoms are mainly in the foliage, we may be okay with just a couple of twigs and leaves. However, be aware that there are some pathogens that live in the soil and will infect the crown and the vascular system of a plant, in which case the plant would look water stressed, or we use the term wilted or wilting. In those cases, we will need a whole plant. If you could send us some pictures, not only of the plant itself, but the pattern on the field, on the row and on the whole field, that will help us a lot. So we need a shovel. You're gonna need your plant problem diagnosis, where you will give us as much information as possible. You're gonna need some baggies and also some twisty ties or rubber bands or zip tuck bags like this one. So when you're ready to collect your plant, use your shovel or your trowel to go around the root system. Then proceed to pull your plant. At this point, we want you to avoid sending us a lot of soil. We do not test the soil. We test the crown and the stems and the roots. So you want to shake. And when there is no more soil, that way we have the crown of the plant and some root system. Then you want to make sure that you keep any soil particles that may dislodge back like this. And at this point, you can either use your Ziploc bag or a rubber band to just go around and secure it. Like that. All this information is on the back of our plant diagnosis form. Fill the form with as much detail as you can and make sure to include the form with your sample. Either drop it off or mail it to us.